You're back with Daybreak at 6:13 with some exciting news. Naval Air Station Oceana is turning 80 years old today. On August 17, 1943, what was a field and mud flats was commissioned into a Naval Auxilary Air Station to answer the nation's call to service during World War II. Today, NAS Oceana is the nation's East Coast master jet base, supporting more than 15 squadrons. The base is holding a special event today to commemorate the anniversary.